Okay, up in the Port del Comte mountains, just south of Andorra. Get some altitude training in. The area around here goes up to around 2,500 meters, just short of. So, been sleeping at around 1900 and getting some training in between 17 and 2300, which has been amazing. Pretty well done, 2 full weeks up at altitude now, which is hopefully good conditioning, ready for the World Marathon Championships and the Italian Dolomites. Just preparing my body to work hard at altitude, because the race as well goes up to around 2,300. So really lucky to have this kind of area within 2 hours of home. As you can see, absolutely stunning mountains, and there's masses of mountain biking tracks and trails to be done here, because it's a ski area. The routes that are marked for cross-country skiing and racketing and 4x4 driving just means it's a mountain bike playground. So hopefully all this will pay off, and I'll feel 100% at altitude on the day of the marathon championships.
You wait for a silence, I wait for a word. Lie next to your frame, girl unobserved. You change your position, and you're changing me. Casting me shadows where they should be. We're interrupted by the heat of the sun. Trying to prevent what's already begun. You're just a body, I can smell your skin. And when I feel it, you're wearing thin.
Shadows interrupt. You wait, our wait, casting shadows interrupt.